मुँ डॉक्टर आर के पाढ़ी एंड आई एम ए मेडिकल कमिश्नर ऑफ गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया एंड आई वॉज मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर ऑफ कलिंगा हॉस्पिटल कॉर्पोरेट हॉस्पिटल भुवनेश्वर आई केम विथ माई फैमिली टू सी दिस म्यूजियम फर्स्ट आई वेंट टू पंत निवास आई सॉ द पोस्टर देयर इमीडिएटली माई फैमिली टोल्ड दैट where it is, how far it is. So we got the information from the Panthanivas desk that it's only 5-7 kilometers away. I am with my vehicle. So we drove down here. And after coming in, it's really lovely and eye-catching and heart-touching. Heart-touching in the sense we love sculptures, art. So that is heart-touching. Eye-catching means the picturized things what is there, it is definitely almost befitting into the imagination what has been created by the artist. So that is another thing. So with this, I can say that even though what I came to know from the organizer here that it is only a few months old, but it will definitely go up. And others, whoever come to this place should spread the information that such a place has come up very close to Puri, because Puri is not only a pilgrimage place, it is also a tourist place. So from that point of view, I must say that it will be another tourist destination. And I must thank the artist Sudam Pradhan, that he has taken a lot of pain and very nicely created these art, sand arts. And certainly the interesting part is different art is of different type and different duration it takes to build up that art up to a height, what I could understand. At the same time, inside the house, I could see that immediately he could put his imagination on sand, dry sand, on a illuminated platform, which is backlit, as we say. And that also very nice. That shows that his excellency in thought, imagination, and reproduction in art for the public. Thank you very much.